WLWT News 5's Tammy Mutasa reports is all thanks to their quick-thinking bus driver. It's a story you'll see only on WLWT. Tammy?
Well, Curtis, Mary Wooldridge told me every day she tells her students, pay attention to me and pay attention to the traffic. Now, on Thursday, two sisters did just that, and it saved their lives.
Just within seconds. It was just very fast.
In a matter of seconds.
They would have been crossing, probably, and they would have got hit by the car. Yeah, it's unbelievable.
Mary Wooldridge went from your typical bus driver to a lifesaver and a hero. She stopped two young sisters from being hit in a car crash.
I see them twice a day, every day. They're like my extended family, you know, and it's my job to take care of them and make sure they're safe.
9-year-old Zayden and 6-year-old Leah were getting ready to cross Franklin-Madison Road after leaving the school bus. But what they didn't see, a truck speeding down the road. That's when Mary yelled.
I looked up, and at the top of the hill, there was a black truck coming over the top of the hill very fast. And I knew that he was not going to be able to stop. And that's when I yelled at the girls and signaled them to go to the, back to the side of the road.
Like a chain reaction, the truck slammed into another car, which hit the bus where the little girls would have been. This was their father when he spoke to WLWT.
If it hadn't been for the bus driver yelling at the kids to jump back, 2 seconds later, I wouldn't have my two girls with me today.
Last thing they hear from me when they get off the bus is pay attention to me and pay attention to the traffic.
And Mary is just grateful her instincts kicked in and the outcome wasn't worse.
No, I don't consider myself a hero. I go through a lot, bus drivers go through a lot of training for safety. You know, our job is to keep the kids safe to school and from school.
Now, Mary says there were 8 children on the bus. A piece of flying debris hit the younger sister in the leg, but she's expected to be okay. Mary has been a bus driver for 5 years. Tammy Mutasa, WWT News 5.
All right, thanks a lot, Tammy. And Mary will be officially honored a week from Monday at the school board meeting.